Hey, yo, what is up, you beautiful people? Today is a big day for me. But before we get to that, right now I am currently 5.5 weeks out from my men's physique competition. I'm competing the 6th of October, so really, we're getting really close from the show. 5 weeks out, and I'm gonna be honest with you guys, since 7 weeks out, my weight hasn't moved an inch. It actually has been gaining a bit. The minimum that I was during this prep was 217. Now I'm back to 220. I'm doing the cardio. I'm doing low food. I'm still training my ass off. Sometimes your body just doesn't respond the way you want it to be, but that doesn't mean you have to panic or do anything like that. Right now my weight hasn't moved, but I know I'm doing everything during the day to be the best version of myself, and that's the only thing I can control. So today is a big day because we are leaving for Florida tomorrow, so we're doing the packing. We don't want to arrive in Florida and be like, have you seen my toothbrush? Yo, where's my laundry? So we're making sure everything is nice and clean. So probably the next part of this video is going to be at the airport, and then in the flight, and then in Florida. I'm really happy to be able to experience what I'm about to experience. We're gonna go to Florida for about 2 months. We got ourselves an amazing Airbnb. We got ourselves a nice car over there, so everything is nice and gonna be convenient for the prep. We're gonna train there at the Revive Gym with Chris, Ian, Melissa, Courtney, everybody. To end a prep like this, we've done everything we can in order to be the best version we can for this prep, and we're happy to finalize everything in Florida, make sure everything is on point, and end this pro series the best we can. Next little clip you guys are gonna see from me, it's gonna be probably in the airport, like I said. So love you guys. Let's go. Alright guys, so we're getting to our Airbnb. This place is beautiful. There's palm trees left and right everywhere. The vibe is amazing. People are so nice in Florida. We just went to get groceries and supplements and people were hella nice. So we're just gonna get into our Airbnb, make some food, and go to the gym. Okay, guys, so we're parked right here. So I'll just show you our spot. Nice little place. I'm impressed, to be honest. Oh, it is. No lights.
Great success.
King bed, because you know what's up. And that's it. It's a beautiful place. We're already cooking. This is gonna be the coffee time in the morning before cardio. That's about it here. All right, you guys, the place is amazing. I was not expecting it to be that big. It's like at least 650 square feet, if you know about a little bit about square feet, 650. The people around here even are nice. There's a grandpa though that just lives right next to us, and he was like, there's a lot of noise in the morning. You guys better watch out. We'll see, we can sleep really hard. So we're gonna eat, we're gonna unpack, then we're gonna go to the gym. There's a gym in this place. It's not the gym that we're gonna be training with Chris and all of that, but this gym is gonna help us, you know, here and there. It's Axel from the future. I forgot to end this video. It's gonna be an amazing time up in Florida. We came here with one goal in mind, and to enjoy our experience in Florida and with the beautiful place we have. The gym, the people here are amazing. Everybody's smiling, everybody's enjoying. It's our kind of place. Me and Milen are even thinking of how can we move to Florida. It's only been 2 days that we've been here, and we're actually gonna try to find a way to live in Florida for sure. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. A lot of content will be posted in the next couple weeks. Thank you all. Catch you in the next one.